Hello, my name is Omer. I'm the co-founder of Twin Science and Robotics. Twin is an edtech startup based in Turkey and United Kingdom. Our aim is to make science and technology popular and develop sense of know-how among children using robotic sets, virtual reality, and AI. But why? Well, according to a study made by Oxford, 40% of the jobs, existing jobs, will be lost by automation in 2040. On the other hand, though, 13% is the increase rate of STEAM-based employment, coding, engineering, advanced manufacturing, and designing. So this is the future picture waiting for the children, and they need to be ready for that. And to prepare them, EdTech is important. 86% of the teachers are saying it is essential to use educational technologies in the classrooms. However, only 19% of the classrooms, world's classrooms, are ready in this context. So there's a huge gap to fill, and that gap creates $250 billion edtech market. So Twin is born with these insights. Our story started 5 years ago with a social responsibility project. Me and my co-founders have traveled all around Turkey and executed science workshops with more than 5,000 students who were living in villages, who were orphaned, blind, and refugees. The aim was to deliver the latest technology and scientific content to the most underprivileged echelons of the society. And then we built a curriculum, we designed and produced twin robotic sets to use in the project. And it went further. Our two co-founders have hosted an entertaining scientific TV show in CNN Turkish channel. And after the show, we saw a huge demand from teachers and families to robotic sets, and then launched our startup to support our social vision with strong business. Twin sets consist of electronic building blocks that can be easily attached to each other through magnets. With no risky process of welding, children can build their own electronic circuits, robots, code them, and make countless projects. And that increases their creativity and dexterity. So we have got 5 complementary sets, and our revenue stream is divided into 2. We are selling through retail channels, targeting B2C, and B2B sales to schools with funds or big corporations in the scope of social responsibility. We are 1.5 years old, and as of last year, we made almost $1 million revenue. We crossed the break-even point, reached 100,000 students, opened an office in London, and we're about to close our seed investment. So this is the key team, and the differentiating point of that team is that we all met at Yankura Academy. YGA is Turkey's most reputable NGO and leadership school. We built technology-based social innovations there, like Turkey's first floating solar panel or world's most smart cane for blind people. And these projects have been awarded by MIT, United Nations, GSMA, Forbes, Edison Awards, and so forth. So we have an advantage of working together for more than 5 years and an expertise in building social innovations. So with that team, with these products, and in that market, where do we go? Robotic sets is our core business, but as you might have guessed, scaling up or creating recurring revenue might be challenging with the hardware. So we are developing a digital science encyclopedia that will feed and accelerate our core business. To visualize, think about games and challenges that really engage children to the screen, but lack of scientific content. And think about learning management systems that teach children but lack of fun. In Twin Digital, we will give the scientific content with 3D infrastructure, animations, and supported by virtual reality. The content will be covered with concepts like discovering space or saving worlds with renewables. So it will enable children to gain comprehensive know-how. And we are building Twin Digital app with children. So they are adding challenges, contests, and creating a journey in these concepts. And finally, there's a Turkish philosopher called Yunus Emre, and he says, science is to apply science, science is to know thyself. So our vision is to create a digital next generation school where we can share and increase human knowledge and advance learning by doing, so that we might create an opportunity to increase the world's children well-being through science. Thank you.